Kazakhstan, Ahmed Mamajutov, Mamajanov from Uzbekistan. Morissette Paziev, fighting out of the red corner. Welterweight division, this is 69 kilogram weight class, semi-final action, more semi-final action a little bit later on this evening, determining who advances to the gold medal final, and of course the loser of this contest will find their way to the bronze medal contest. Round number one underway. Still looking for our first points of this contest. 1 minute into the first round. Crowd on hand here at the International Convention Center, side of the boxing venue. Five seconds remaining in what has been a very quiet first round with no points scored. Both fighters on the defense. In the books. points scored by either fighter in round number one. They'll be looking to change things up here in round number two. Boxers are signaled back into the ring. Trying to get these two fighters going. 2 points scored in the blue corner so far. Seconds to go here in round number two. This is with that right hand. Last seconds remaining here in round number two. Final round underway. This is semifinal action in the welterweight division at 69 kilogram weight class.
Come on.
halfway point of round number three. Still 2-0 lead. Five seconds to go as the two boxers clutch. This contest resumes. Seconds in this third. Two zero in points is how it will be scored. Mamed Shanov, the winner from Uzbekistan.